Flaming hands demonstration is very simple, actually. You're creating bubbles of gas. The gas happens to be methane that's come out of the gas taps in the laboratory. You create those bubbles, set fire to them, and because it's small bubbles of gas, they burn in a very slow way, relatively. I know it's still quite spectacular, but it's actually because it's in the form of bubbles, not one big cloud, that it burns so safely and it's safe to hold.